Right, hey guys, I'm CloudX from AFK Gaming. We're sitting here with Mr. Rajendra Golcha from Golcha Computers, the backer of Logitech G's Free to Play Part 2. The event so far, I have to say, has been a grand success. Let's hear what Mr. Golcha has to say. So your thoughts about this event? How do you think this event went? Do you think
it's amazing and it's a wonderful event? And this is second event we have done with Logitech, and hopefully we'll do much bigger and larger very soon.
Awesome. So Mr. Golcha, I wanted to ask you, you've seen how gaming has been growing. Free-to-play 1 had less of a response than this. Free-to-play 2 has such a massive response. I believe there were over 700 people in this venue over the duration of 3 days. How do you see gaming going forward, and what are your plans for free-to-play 3?
Very soon, of course, and I'm much excited, and really it's a wonderful job by Karthik and you guys. And very soon, most probably on February, we'll announce free-play 3.
Excellent. You guys heard it first. It's going to be Free to Play 3, most probably going to be announced in February. Tell us a little bit about Golcha Computers and what you guys do in general.
Yeah, Golcha Computers is one of the, it started in 1993. It's a long journey, 20 years. And we basically deal in high-end gadgets, pro audio and video product. And with Logitech, I associate almost with 8 years, and we are the proud owner, and you know, to have exclusive brand store in India first in Logitech in Bangalore, and very soon we are opening another second one, Logitech itself in Bangalore.
All right, fantastic, sir. It's great to see people such as you that command such a huge share of the market in Bangalore backing gaming in India. Do you yourself game, or have you gamed in the past?
I'm not a gamer, I'm a commercial man basically, but I love gaming, and I have lot of customers from this industries, and fantastic, it was a fantastic journey. I'm very happy with the event, and I'm really very happy.
Alright, anything you would like to give us a heads up about Free to Play 3? Is there anything that, you know, you're planning something bigger maybe? Maybe you could give us a teaser of something.
If everything goes well, I think cash prize will be 5 lakhs.
Okay, that is information to me as well.
We have started 75, now is 1.5, and I'll definitely tell Logitech to, you know, 3, 2 or 5k.
Right, 3 to 5 lakhs, the prize pool keeps increasing for Free to Play 3. This tournament has been amazing, sir. I have to say, it's been a pleasure being a part of Free to Play 3 as well. Anybody that you'd like to give a special thanks to before we wrap this up?
Especially thanks to you guys, and please come, Karthik, you have done, organized well, and please come. Yeah, so this will also, and Alexey, this is a wonderful place, and I really congratulate and thanks them. They are well organized, and I'm really happy.
Alright, we'll be doing individual interviews with Karthik. We've already done one with him and one with Arvind as well. Thank you for tuning in. More coverage on youtube.com/AFK Gaming Esports.